An international aircraft manufacturer plans to test fly some of its aircraft here in New Mexico. The Roswell Daily Record reported that Mitsubishi flight crews are expected to conduct a range of testing on a passenger jet from February to April. Company officials say tests will be held at the Roswell Air Center as the company seeks certification from the FAA. Complete certification could take up to 9 years.